Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Milgrace.
This is Milgrace on a Commodore 64. Spinifach did a video about this game on a Spectrum, so I'm doing a video to show the Commodore 64 version. And still figuring out how to play the game. Pull right to accelerate, up and down to move, up and down on the screen, and fire up to change the gear. Guess the right side shows you the terrain if you're going up and down or down. Game over. Why? This is something I don't get about this game. I just get a random game over all of a sudden without any kind of apparent reason. Maybe I can't be the last one. I don't know. Just seems a bit random. Pits on the road and you can collide with other players and you can collide with the edge of the screen. Let's see, okay, and it's game over again. It's, I can only assume that's because I'm last. I don't know why else. Yeah, that was fair. Looks like this game is turning into road rage on bicycles. Collect the milk bottles to regain your energy, which I'm pretty sure the professional bikers don't use milk. Come on! What the hell do you have to... I don't know. There's something I don't get about this game. Right to accelerate, yes. Until you have to switch a gear. Maybe I have to switch the gear more often. Oh, maybe that's it. Oh, okay. And let me guess before I... Yeah, it's game over already. Yes. At least it looks good and the music is nice. Too bad about the rest of the game being a mysterious... When you start again, you're on the higher gear, so you have to... And I'm game over again. And I'm... Yes. Well, that's Milgrace for you on a Commodore 64. Thanks for watching.